Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to see how to remove facial hair 100% naturally at home. This is a very effective method, and as it is 100% natural, so there is no kind of side effects linked to it. So the ingredients are sagu or sabudana, what we call in Hindi, and next is besan or gram flour. So the third one is turmeric or haldi, what we call in Hindi. So these are the three main ingredients that we need for today's treatment. So what we have to do, the procedure is to take the sagudana and to boil that in water. Now you have to take 1 cup of sagudana and you have to just boil that in 1 cup of water, that is 1:1 ratio. Then the consistency of the boiled sagu or sabudana will look like this. You can see it is not falling out from the spoon. It is really thick in consistency. We actually need this much thick consistency, as we all know that sagudana is almost chip or sticky in nature. So that is what going to help us in the process of hair removal. So next I'm just adding all the other two ingredients and making a paste out of it. As it is really thick, or the sagudana is really thick, or the sabudana is really thick, so it is really tough to make a paste. If you make a paste also, it is going to look like this. So what you have to do is to take that in a mixer grinder and then to paste it without adding water. Then the consistency will be almost like this thick, so that only we can use that for hair removal. Now take away all your hairs out of the face before we start, so that you do not apply that on any kind of hair left over on your face. Now you can see the consistency of the already formed paste. So that is really thick. And the step one is you have to use that as a face pack on your face. And do not use any kind of brush or any other thing, because that is not going to help you. It is really thick and sticky in nature, so you have to use your fingers only. As moreover, you have to use your fingers for the whole process, as you have already seen that I'm going to just stretch my skin with my fingers. So that is really essential. You have to make your hand dirty. So the step two is apply a second coat of that on your face to make the face pack much more thick in nature. And this is how I'm just applying the second coat on my face. Make sure you do not apply that on your eyes or under eyes or even on your eyebrows. Then it will be really sticky and messy task to remove that. Now leave that for 5 minutes, good 5 minutes on your skin. Now next, take a old cloth or a old newspaper that you don't need. Then on the top of that, start gently massaging your skin with the help of your fingers. Make sure you massage your skin in the upward direction, because the growth of our hair is downwards. That is, we are massaging our skin in a opposite direction to the growth of hair growth, or the way the hair grows. We are just going to pull it upwards so that we can have a good base for start. So you can see I'm just dabbing my hands on my face. So this is going to remove, after the facial massage, this is going to remove all the excess product out of my face, and it will leave a very thin paste on my face. All the excess amount of sagudana or whatever is left on the face will remove out. And moreover, this is a very good method for removal of your black and white heads, pimple leftover marks, and it really deep cleans your skin, as well as it removes all kind of dead skin cells. So it is a very effective method, as it removes your facial hair. Along with that, it has so many additional benefits that definitely you should try out all these things at home. Now the next and the final step is to dab your hand and to stretch it out with a force. That means pressurize your fingers on your cheek. Then just within a fraction of a second, take it out or pull it outwards. So that is almost like how we do waxing, but I do not recommend regular or for a long term to use waxing, as because of the excess amount of pressure on the skin, and continuous waxing on face can make your skin look much more aged or dull because of formation of fine lines and wrinkles. So this is a 100% natural method for hair removal, and this is really effective. It does not have any kind of side effects. The amount of force you are applying on your cheeks or on your skin with the help of your fingers is not that much high that it can cause any kind of wrinkles in this case. But if you want immediate results, then use a cloth and then stretch it out. It will definitely work out 1,000 times better. That in that particular case, it will be almost like stretching out hair how we stretch out in wax. But make sure that this is a better way, as it is 100% natural, and with this we do not have any kind of side effects linked. So you can try out this on every alternative day, as it is very very natural and does not contain side effects. And make sure that you do not wash it off. You have to just dab it and take the whole face pack out of your face. You can see it is totally coming out. I'm not washing. You have to just give it time, and then you have to just pressurize and stretch it out. Pressurize and stretch it out. That is how the hair removal will work out, or that is how it is going to work out. Make sure you stretch it really strong, then only the hair will come out. The amount of hair removal depends upon how strongly you can stretch out. The best way is to push your hand really well or pressurize your skin really well, then within a fraction of a second you have to stretch out or pull out your hand. That is how the hair will come out with the face pack. So as you can see, as the face pack is coming out, so whatever facial hair is in that affected area or in that particular area, that is also going to come out with that face pack. So in that case, we can remove all the facial hairs from our skin. So this is a really really good affected method, and that can really help you in removal of hair. And one more thing I want to convey, it in this particular process, you cannot remove your whole facial hair in just one day. You have to give it time. Approximately you have to try this for almost 1 month. As this is natural, we are not using any kind of wax or any other product. So give it time, it will do its work. So this is how you can clean out your face without any water. So thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel for more such videos.